kind of fucking lyric was that?
What up, world? It's No Coast Raps. I got my friend Jay Walker.
Yo, Jay Walker, East Coast Connection Media, Cat Mob, all that shit. We got a crazy World Rumble coming up. We're going to do our first freestyle World Rumble. We're going to go around a circle. We're going to give everybody two bars each. As soon as Kelly Betts himself gets bored, he will put his hand up. We'll end it. And we're going to go around the circle and do it that way.
I don't know who decided. We're going to let them introduce themselves real quick around the circle.
Yo, Orlando Cool Ridge, Slump Gang 777.
AKA bad. Jump the Line Ass Nigga. Hey, yo, man, it's Carrera Dro, formerly known as, but you know, now I'll be known as Rico South, man. What's up, man?
How's that? Shout out to No Cool. Bruno?
Currently back, motivational speaker.
We got that.
Oh, dude. Flip off the camera. Ooh, fucking. What an asshole.
Fight.
You guys want a quick speed fact?
Yep.
I bet Paranormal Ezak has sausage in his kneecaps. You guys want a weed fat?
What?
THC is whack.
Hashtag, that's a fact. We ain't even gotta talk about that. Cause soon as I make it shake, everybody in the place gonna have to speedily evac. I mean, Ezak. He's whack.
Yo, you said Ezak, but when I'm with your mom, teabag! Yo, check it. But we all know that this MC is lame. He's like, yo, I just switched my knee. We don't give a fuck either way.
Hey, yo, his shirts say OG, a regional goof. I'm bad to the bone. I'm bad to the bone. This motherfucker's haircut looks like Sideshow Tyrone.
That's it.
You're done. Every white guy in this circle, you look like a McLovin. The black people besides of me, you can fit inside of his stomach. When I spit my bars, all four of y'all like it and love it. But when it comes to being a bum ass motherfucker in America, Ezak can guide you in love.
There's some shit that I don't believe in here. Like, Ezak's got enough room in here to feed in here. And I tell you something, you came with Pompey to get here.
Yeah.
But if anybody likes Speedy's bars, I'm gonna leave you here.
Man. I feel like all y'all can get smoked like those Newports.
Yeah.
You short.
Facts.
That's a fact. But either way, I'm not going to talk about the fact that you fat. Not today. Either way.
Not today.
All right, that was awkward as shit. All right, look. Yo, she said that I look like Mick Lovin. No, I don't. I look like his kid cousin. Yo. Check this shit. What the fuck? Yo, man, I'm going to come through with the fucking loud shit. How come fucking his shirt goes with your outfit?
Coolidge took another shot at me. It was an epic fail. He choked in a second against the camera. You Whitney Houston waiting to exhale.
Oh my God.
And this dude, who are you? Welcome to battle rap?
No.
You don't have half a chance.
Okay, well, fuck what Shake said about y'all two, because y'all don't match.
Oh, shit. That was funny.
Goes.
I'm still laughing at this motherfucker. Fuck what Shake said about y'all two, because you don't match. You, goddammit, it's about to be a bloodbath. You got the same coat that Forrest Gump had.
Thanks.
You eat blood sausage all the time. It's a blood bag.
Y'all got me fired up. Even though I'm high as fuck, Shay, you can't reach me. You're not high enough.
Let's go. I mean, I'm high as fuck.
No. No, this is for only 5'5 and up.
I can't believe. I said, man, dude, I can't believe Ezak tried to play me like I'm brand new. But you just got crashed. Yo, get daddy gotta be a deadbeat. Two rounds about your man boobs. Man, dude.
You're whack, dude. Alright. And that's no fronting. Everyone give it up for this low budget Joe Budden. Check it. Yo. And after this next line, you know that they'll probably love me. Yeah, it's a Forrest Gump jacket, cause I'm running shit across the country!
That 5'5 and up shit was the first thing you said.
That's a classic.
That didn't suck. Shit reminded me of chilling with each of their bitches. 5'5 and up.
Alright, so.
Motherfucker, I'm the size of the truck. Another shot, motherfuckers. Try your luck.
Exactly.
I'm good at this.
So, you, Marilyn Monroe.
Why's that?
Right. Let's get to it. So you Marilyn Monroe.
Why's that?
You blow all of the kisses. You Lil' Kim. You fucked all of the Dickens. You Nicki Minaj, cause you know all of the business. He the bitch that killed all of y'all, cause if he lay down, he killed all of you bitches. That's all I had.
last time. I'm bored.
You're right. Yeah.
All right, cool.
Oh, one more?
Yeah.
One
more. I didn't even feel like wrecking him off the head quick. Y'all check out Speedy's head. Looks like Little Caesar's breadsticks.
Oh.
Fuck that. This whole squad can get shot when I'm spraying the can with two arms waving like an inflatable man.
Oh,
that's your business. Yes, shit. We got those. Hey, yo, hold on. I said, damn.
That's all I come at me this last one. I saw you looking at
the all these bars is all pain, man. Except for the fact that your mustache look like a shit stain, man. The fact that your beard looked like whipped frames, man. I mean, look like nut sacks. Or his shoes.
Pause.
I'm good. That done fucked up, but that's how them shoes look.
Alright, that was terrible. I'm gonna do it like this. Because you're not as ready. He said you got your taxi here, bro. You should have left already. No, I got a couple more bars because you're not as sound. Oh. And I'll leave you in four quarters and leave money on the ground. But I got one more bar because he's not, y'all are a bunch of whack guys. You're like this and you're like Rihanna. Because fuck you, that's why.
He said I would kill all the bitches. I'm Dol Sim. I spit fire at him. No, wait. I just get reactions because I'm Dol Sim when I speak. Because all I do is scream and I reach.
Fire.
Okay. Y'all short for different reasons. You look like you short and try to compensate by driving the Tahoe. You look like you short and you compensate by dating a tall hoe. You look like you don't give a fuck about what I just said. You thinking about tacos. You ain't thinking about shit, but your mustache make you look like Gerardo.
Yo, what up? Give it up, yo, what up?
This one is
judged super official. The winner gets the big picture.
If Speedy would have done what he did the last round, every round, him no debate,
But even though some of his best disses were against himself, I'm gonna go with Shake.
Yeah. Okay.
Yep. Okay. I feel the same way. Speedy was crazy in the last round. That was cool. Orlando was cooking. But I'm gonna have to go with
Rico, come right with
yeah. Not him.
everybody had some fire lines, but Shake was most consistent.
Biased.
Yeah.
Biased. I won that shit.